Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to another episode here on TechStorm. As you may see on the top corner, I don't know if I had it on the last episode, but I've got a webcam on now. We're using the laptop webcam, obviously, because I don't have a proper webcam yet. I'm saying I'll get one though, that way my webcam's much better quality for you guys. But yeah guys, I'm about to join Ibo's live stream. Obviously, I'll be recording because I won't be live streaming the same as Ibo because my internet isn't working properly. It's the upload speed is not fast enough. So when I try live stream, it's so laggy. So I'm going to try and hopefully get that sorted. But yeah, guys, I'm going to join Ibo in his live stream and I'm just going to be recording my episode as normal. So let's get into it. I'm going to call Ibo up now. Just waiting for Brandon to sort out the call. But they both sort out the call. But yeah, I don't know what we're gonna be doing today, and as you may have saw in the comments, Ibo obviously told us you can actually, I think it's shift your hold to stop the air jump from happening, but yep, that's him calling up now.
No, the phone! It won't open. There we go.
Oh my god, my Skype's gone nuts.
Everyone's just at this point. Okay, so, go now. Now we've finally got this point. So, now we have the sticks.
What the hell, your mic's gone really weird.
Your mic's really weird.
It was mic.
That's better now.
It was yours.
Mine?
Yeah.
Time for horse.
Sounds alright to me.
Sound like a robot a minute again.
Did I?
Aye. Yeah. I'm recording my second episode now while you're doing live stream. I'm just recording.
Well, that's a bit awkward.
Yep.
I'll come over and visit you later as well.
Alright.
Okay.
What are you going to do?
Confusing.
Just basically polishing everything up, like the village around right now, maybe building some new parts. We've made some rooms and stuff.
Let's have a look. Oh my god, I'm stuck on the floor.
I'm just like getting some little secret bits ready and stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, right, let's make some half slabs. You can probably see where I'm going with this now. And I think it's like that.
What are you making?
Yeah, I don't think it was like that. I am trying to make an armor stand.
Oh, it's three slabs on the bottom, along the bottom.
Oh, it's three slabs on the bottom.
Three slabs, as I remember, and then I think it's
stick. No, that can't be right. No, that isn't right.
I think it's.
How do you?
I remember it's three slabs, but I can't remember what else it is.
I'm gonna search this.
Ibo doesn't know how to make it.
I did at some point. I just forget.
They keep changing recipes though, because I've been on like a few servers and the recipes changed for the armor stands twice. It was with iron once and then it was wooden slabs.
Alright. Oh, that's how you make it. Oh. That's a bit awkward.
Why? What's the recipe?
I'm gonna make it now. I'm gonna see. Okay, so apparently it's like that.
Why is there snow golem out here?
Because he was meant to have gave me loads and loads of snow, but he never did.
Snow generator. No, you gotta have to move blocks. You gotta be able to have to move about four blocks. That's how I made mine when I was
jumping. That's not the case. It isn't the case. I've tested it. It's just, you need to be higher, like, the altitude's not high enough or something, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to get my house. Normally used to be that much of a problem on the other server.
I'm gonna have to get my house built because I'm, like, way behind now.
Okay.
I've got no shelter whatsoever.
Alright guys, okay. Right. So that's not all, right? So, like, we can put the armor on and stuff. That's all fine and dandy. Yeah. But people need to have their own chests as well.
Right,
so
I'm going mining. Because I need some resources.
Lovely for you. Okay, no one's closing the door because apparently we want a draft in the room.
A draft.
Are you high on something today, Ben Boy?
Eh? No, I just finished on doing a prank for the vlog channel.
No. Shop. Okay, so we've got a shop. That's why the some
no,
money.
I'm gonna fall down my Minecraft.
It's got redstone.
Have you found a mineshaft yet?
Nope.
Damn.
Let's just. Yeah, button will work. Okay, we'll use the button. I normally use levers and stuff. This. Right, so we can even put up this way, or we can put up the other way. I normally like to put them this way, because then you don't see, like, the little, like, knob up the front or whatever it is. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, I could probably still having a block in front of here as well. So let me just go down and grab a block. Just any block will do.
No, because I can't live stream. I'm just going to record when you live stream. That way I can get my point of view on the YouTube as well.
Fair enough.
And tell me it next. Oh,
apparently that doesn't work.
What are you trying to make now? Oh, sugar.
I'm daft as fuck. Like, I'm trying to push a chest into a... in one of them armor stands, but I just forgot, like, you literally can't even push chests, can you?
What, with a piston?
Yeah.
No, I don't know. Actually, I don't know if you can.
No,
I mean,
you
used to be able to.
Yeah.
I think they patched it, because
that's going to make it slightly more difficult. Let me just do this for a moment. Pull a funny face.
Have you got a camera on your live streams now?
Yeah, I'm just going to use cameras on my live streams from now on.
What I'm using on my videos now.
Reactions will be much more better, so I might start some horror things. I know I'm copying anyone, but, like, you know, it's just normal.
No, everyone starts off with, like, voices, and then they slowly work up to webcams. Oh, no, I've just jumped in the hole.
Right, and I probably most likely wouldn't need to use a block first, so I'm gonna push.
Well, I keep forgetting.
You're a failure to life. You're a failure to everything.
What was that thing that stopped the double jump? Shift.
Right, okay, so, apparently, I think, that can still work, okay.
You should get some pixel petals.
Yeah. What?
Pixely petals.
Okay. You know what, I wanted it inside the block, but apparently it won't work, so, I mean, this'll do.
Right, I need resources.
I could not push. Try and push it again. Might like pushing further.
I clearly was shot by a skeleton.
Okay. You know what? That'll be okay. I mean, it doesn't stick out too much. Did you just pick up my button again, McLean?
Ah, my God! Oh, there we go.
Can I just stand still for a moment, please, for me?
What?
I can't even do it here.
What height am I?
Doesn't matter.
Oh my God! I'm at height 83. This is gonna take ages.
It's gonna take ages.
It's gonna take ages because I'm trying to find iron and I'm digging down. I'm only on like Y83 or 82.
Yeah, someone's getting shot.
Oh my God, am I so dense that we've got a shop, haven't we?
Yeah, we have got a shop.
Yeah, I'm so dense.
You didn't need to tell me for me to know that.
I keep forgetting we have a shop, and I've just been bought mine.
Yeah.
So I can get some tools.
Okay.
What an ass. There we go.
That should be okay. Fuck it. Don't matter.
Screw it.
Screw it, as some people would say. That's not too bad. I would rather have had it still within, like, those blocks there, because it would have been more compact and better, but my ideas always go to the shitter anyway.
£265 for, like, 3 stacks of gravel. What's them special... What's them special kills that I keep seeing in the chat?
Special kills?
Yeah, McLaren's just got a completed special kill, mob hunting.
Oh, does that say that for everyone? I thought I only said it to one person.
No, it says it for... I think... Oh, someone else had it the other day, and then McLeod's just had it.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Slash shop.
I bought a wizard one.
The freaking axes are OP. The axes are OP.
Let's get some iron.
It's gonna need to be, isn't it?
It's better than the freaking swords.
I wonder if you can sell snowballs. Gosh. Out of hand. Oh my god, you can sell snowballs.
Move this here, that's great. Right, then we'll use that.
I think we're gonna have to change the shop up a bit, you know, the prices.
Most likely, I mean, it's nothing that you can cheat with. I mean, I've tried to check if it's all cheat proof and stuff. It was this guy that helped me. He's a staff on here, but he never comes on lately.
Which one's that?
I can't even remember his name, don't ask.
No, I was trying to give everyone a shout out the other day, and the only names I can remember was you, McClurg.
Topster.
And Topster?
I was watching your video.
Oh, right.
And then, like, you kept having problems with a double jump. You know, you could just, like, hold space down or, like, shift as soon as you double jump, because, I mean, that does fix it. Try double jumping and then shifting.
Oh, it does. Get in.
Yeah. So, I mean, if you ever have a problem again, you can always use that. But, like, normally, I never have a problem with that anyway. Like, I don't know if it's just because I space my jumps normally.
Probably is.
Yeah.
Where is coal? There we go. Okay,
I want to put a bit of armor on these, and then we can put people's names on and stuff. I don't know if it add the name thing where.
Like the name tag called? where you but it's like a name tag, and you get to put it on stuff.
No, where you put your name on a sign, and it locks chests and stuff.
I thought you had that on.
Like, even if you're all living together and stuff, you can do stuff like that, and you can lock doors and furnaces. And
I
stuff.
Thought you already had that on. Because, like, what? I can't access your chests.
Yeah, that's only because I've protected the land.
Oh, if you got a claim.
Like, if I trusted you to claim, you could access everything.
I could do
a container trust, but, I mean, if you're doing a massive scale thing, right. I think that's why I'll add it. Right, so I'll put this.
Anything about my bridge? It's getting covered in snow. What I get for like making me house in a snow biome.
Yeah. I don't want it like that. I think what I'll do is something like this, and then I'll have the names on the top. And this is the names on the beds and stuff.
Oh my god, you make iron
ovens. Right.
Oh my god.
There we go.
Right. Sticks.
I've just noticed something though, it's not enough beds for 3 people in one room. I need 2 more beds for both rooms.
And a sword.
Looks like someone's gone head to toe. There's some more armor. What?
Come on, ooh!
So if I were to do this.
Get rid of the snow.
Stupid.
Put this here, like that,
and this, and...
My island looks weird. Right, let's dig this out here.
Oh, that's not too bad, that. And then I could have a furnace over here, let's,
this out.
Pull 2,000. So this is sort of like a little, apartments and stuff.
Yeah.
It's like a shared flat, like apartments.
Right, dug that out. Oh my god, my thing is
vibrating. We have 2 people watching the stream right now. Welcome to the stream. Everybody.
Hello, person who's joined the stream.
Yeah.
Please cover it. No, I don't want you to be such as
me. What the fuck?
What the
hell? You don't want to be Santa's more? Hold on a minute, weren't you Santa more for a minute?
You're Santa now. Because you were singing the Santa Claus.
I'm fucking Santa.
You were singing the Santa Claus music?
No. Oh, you know what I really want to do? I really want to make a moon landing.
What?
Oh, the moon landing.
I don't know why, but I just want to make a moon landing.
Why do you want to make a
moon
landing?
With, like, the eagle and stuff, like, the,
Oh, yeah.
You guys know what I mean in that, especially Torps and stuff. He should know what I mean. If he doesn't, shame on him. He's American.
He should know. He's American. If he's watching this live stream...
Everyone should know, really, because, I mean, it's...
I actually don't know what you're on about.
If Topes is watching this stream, he should know...
The moon landing. Apollo 11.
Oh, no.
The Eagle has landed.
No, no, you're on about.
You know, the thing that flew down on the touch... But
oh,
they
no.
actually, like, physically on
the moon. The little pod.
Jump too far.
They called it the Eagle.
Little pod Eagle thing.
Yeah, it didn't look like an eagle, though.
Someone's left the live stream.
I know.
Okay, well, shame on them.
They'll miss out on lots of fun. They'll probably be bored.
I mean, I'll be honest, it's not exactly fun and stuff right now, but...
Oh, my God. I want to go there. Oh, my... I'm trying to... Yeah, I keep trying to use this jump boost to try and get up this hill, and it's just not working. I keep going over. There we go. I'm on.
Ben, just do it right for once.
I've done it now.
Use your pet to fly around. Get a Vex. Just do slash pet. Oh, I forgot to show you that. Pet. Slash pet.
I want to get
Let
pet
me
now.
Get my
slash
Vex.
Pet. Let's get a pet, guys.
And the Vex is called Dexie, and Dexie's in the wall. I'm going to fly over to Ben Boy in a minute. Even though I'm busy, I should be doing this right now, but...
I'm going to get a bad pet. I just want a bad pet. How do you name them? Oh, there we go, name. Name pet.
What's it doing? It's Chess McClay.
It's Chess and me. What's it doing?
I want him powered. There we go, powered one.
Okay.
Can it fly? You can fly.
Oh my God, when you spelled that name wrong. I can't believe I spelled that wrong.
Jump over here a little bit more first.
Oh.
Come, Dexie. Come with me. Come with me, boy.
Trying to work. I need wood.
So have you started on your house yet, or are you still being all OCD'd?
Huh?
Have you started working on your house yet, or have you started being all OCD still?
What do you mean OCD?
Well, you were talking about OCD, like, last episode.
Because the way my house is looking, I just look weird.
Yeah, hello!
Hello! Cell hand.
What? Can I kill you?
No.
Ow. Okay, goodbye.
How many hearts do you have?
McClurg, come back. What? No!
Come, McClurg! He just killed her.
Ow. Did he drop his head? Hey, I've got a notch head. Oh, wait a minute, that's when you did the notch thing, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Come and take payback on me, McClurg. And get your stuff.
Alright. I need to sell
them. I think if you kill someone, you can eventually get the head.
So, I know, it probably takes a few times.
Let me kill you, Ben, boys. This is how
no!
I can do it
I've got loads of stuff on it. Pets.
Well, it'll only drop in it with chest anyway.
Oh, go on then.
Will you fucking... I don't know, you didn't drop anything. You dropped your cash, bro.
Oh, cheers.
You dropped your crash, bro.
When you try slash home and it takes ages. Slash home.
Made any money there, 50. Oh no, I just collected it. Oops, sorry. I changed to the CGI shop, or whatever it's called.
Oh, so is your balance... What's your balance then?
It's only 2,571.
Was that just off what you've earned?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So I removed all my balance that I used to have.
Ah, that's alright then.
Yeah.
Able's not cheating anymore.
As well. Because now I can, like, do videos and, you know, instead of just having any amount of money.
Aye. So some people don't think you're cheating all the time.
How did I get here? come, McClurg. Come. And come, Vex. Come
I was going to use Oakwood because I don't have enough
money. Mine's called Mike Charles.
Can you buy me a couple of stacks of dark wood?
Mine's called Charles.
Hey, bro.
Dark oak. Why not just, like, some saplings?
Oh, saplings? Because I need, like, I want some dark wood.
I smoke saplings.
And I can't find...
And if I just get like some bones, I think, that way you've got more for your money, haven't you? Decorations and that's
it. When you're getting like stuff. Almost.
Oh, yeah.
I skinned them.
Oh, I've got spider head. I think I'm gonna start using the axe because I think it's more OP, the axe. There's more damage.
Alright.
I know, it does more damage.
Where's
oh my god! I slay my mobs again.
Where's all the bones?
Go away, man.
Ooh, smoke the bones.
You don't smoke the bones.
You can take them.
Who in the right mind smokes a fucking bone?
Unless you go hole and then pour a few stuff in it.
Who the hell wants a smoker bone?
Me. Like, apparently. To smoke a bone.
I've got a bone in my hand. Look.
I've just got a zombie head and a spider head.
Look. I've got a bone in my hand. Look at this bone.
Oh, I can buy that.
Why is it a chicken head looks like Steve?
Don't ask me. I'm the owner and all. Right, so we can have 10 all together, so we'll just constantly buy. We have enough for a portal now. We may as well buy.
Did you buy me some Darkwood saplings?
I can make flint steel. Yeah, I'll burn them over here in a second. I can just teleport you.
I'm behind you.
How simple like this.
I'm behind you.
Let me. I need flint.
Yeah, I've got some flint.
Go to the ship. Oh, you got some flint.
Charles. There you go, it's on the floor.
Charles. Come here, Charles. Reverend Charles.
You scratch my back, I scratch your back.
Thank you.
Okay. Right, I want a pet Reverend.
Well, I don't. Fuck the Reverend.
I like Reverends.
What the hell do you want a Reverend for?
Because he wants to fuck the Reverend.
What the hell? The cleric's seriously weird.
I'm going to call him Reverend Charles.
Oh god, see, we fucking go. A love affair. McClegg and the Reverend.
Yeah.
Oh 2018.
We'll call them. I'm gonna
releasing
call
them. In cinemas. Okay. Okay, so I've set up a portal at the back of the thing. Anyone have any extra blocks? You know what, the dirt. Yeah. That's stylish. Okay, so who wants to enter the nether? Should we all go together? Are we all ready?
Yeah, I'm just trying to grow my trees. I have to put 4 saplings down to grow a tree.
I'm gonna go and kill this bitch witch first over here.
The bitch witch!
That's not very nice.
Don't give a shit. There's always been a bitch witch to me.
Not very nice.
Come here, you bitch.
Probably had the witch's failings.
I don't give a shit whether she has failings or not. She probably has a potion of that anyway. Make all your magic to the potions go away. I was expecting to get a head from that fucking squid. Right, McClay, you're coming in never with me.
I'll come in a minute. I'm just trying to get, like, these trees chopped.
It's like, come flying with me or come dying. Yeah, yeah. Shit.
Drop, man. Go away, man.
I shit myself, eh? I was a thought, just came out of nowhere. Can you not attack people's pets? I don't think you can. No.
No, because I couldn't attack yours.
Well.
I think my bat pets died.
Come fight with me, come fight away.
Brandon, you want some?
Not recently, no. I'm just being myself. Not many people know myself, because like we haven't known me long enough. I just start cracking up after playing this game after a while. Maybe pilot. Right, Ben look, boy, are you coming with us or not?
Look, I called him.
I'm chopping trees down at the minute, or.
So I called him.
Okay, let's go on and live, McClegg.
This one's called Ellis Battle.
Fly with me.
I probably end up coming in anyway because I want some quartz.
Wait, what? Who the fuck's been here?
What?
This ain't right. There's cobblestone and everything. Oh, fucking hell.
Whoa, you have to go up the spiral staircase.
Actually surprised.
I'm gonna
someone's to already yeah. Someone's bait us to the nether. I hope no one's been to the end yet.
Oh what the hell the oh, I don't believe that.
Whoa, what's this?
Watch we don't get lost, McClegg. Oh, I don't have waypoints. I should have
Like all your stuff gets blown
my
up by
creeper.
Oh can we teleport? I think we can just teleport back home within dimensions, I hope.
Me too.
Ooh, look at this. Free materials that we can sell and use.
Oh, Mr. Battle.
Most of the stuff on here is going to be bought and stuff, you know. Oh, you know what? I can just fly. Where's my pet? Who the fuck's my pet?
Yours has run away from you. He's like, no, not going in there,
babe. Here we go, there's Dexy.
And then you've got Ellis Battle.
Right.
Dumb name.
Right, ooh.
Pickaxes.
I don't know what happened there.
I mean, mate. Oh, we can do slash speed.
Let's try and find a nether fortress.
Have you used any of the kits yet?
Kits?
You know, I've used
just a simple normal one.
I might use the diamond one soon.
Hey?
I might use the diamond one soon, where you get a diamond pickaxe with efficiency and that.
No.
But I'm not using it yet. Right, can I TP to use or not?
You probably can, but if you TP me right now, you'll fall in a bunch of lava.
Like, can you get away from the lava then?
I can do. Yeah, TP me now.
Hey. Oh my god, you can actually teleport, and I didn't actually know you could do that.
Goodbye.
What the hell?
You can get a pet yourself, you know. Oh, look, all this new stuff.
I know, I did have one, but it went. I don't know where it's gone. I'll have to get another one.
I wonder if I can sell that stuff. Watch it when you touch it, it makes you burn. What the f...
What are you using to fly?
Shit. My pet. It's a deck, a vex. I'm getting fucking fired at by a little bastard bitch. That won't stop whining.
Oh my god, when you...
She left the whorehouse too soon. I don't know if I should be saying that on the YouTube.
Thanks.
I'm gonna show
you. Okay.
You can tell she hasn't been she has been using her makeup quite fucking frequently, because I mean, she's as white as a fucking bastard ghost, as pale.
She looks like Michael Jackson.
Is that magma rock? Oh, that's what I want.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, it's
I might need to type in Google how to stop being set on fire. McClure, please teleport to me, because I might die. I need to teleport back. Oh no. Okay, I'm fine. Thank you anyway.
Why is there
what we found.
Why is there Enderman in the air?
Oh shit.
Netherfall. I've got loads of this magma rock I'm gonna use.
Okay, we found a Nether Fortress.
I think we've got some guards waiting outside.
Have we? Fuck the guards.
There's one there.
Where?
He's just...
Pigmen? Pigmen are fine. Cool.
He just stood still. That's why I call the guard.
You know what? I hope this is actually recording my Skype, because otherwise it's just going to be me talking and people are going to think I'm stupid.
Well, that's going to be absolute shite, isn't it? I mean, does it record your sound normally?
It records my sound normally, but hopefully it actually records my Skype.
But if it records your sound on Minecraft, it means it will record us as well.
Are you still using OBS, like?
Yeah.
Which one are you using? Are you using the...
I'm thinking about getting a new PC pretty soon as well. I've just been looking on there. It'll cost about 800...
What are you looking like?
Maybe about a grand or something if I want to add more.
They're like the game ones, aren't they?
What are you being looking like? I can't remember the website, but like basically it's pre-built, but it's customizable, so like I can still choose what I want.
Most PCs are customizable, even if they're built.
Yeah, so basically this company is going to build it for me, but I can still choose what I want.
I was just gonna get one from Currys, which is like an i7 processor, the top-end graphics card, and that way I'm just upgraded if I want to. If I already buy it, I'm just add stuff if I want to in the future.
Yeah, you can just upgrade like once I get mine, I can just upgrade it later on if I really want to.
The Lenovo one I've been looking at, like it's got almost 60 USB slots. I was like, what the hell?
And do you know where to do PS4 controllers now?
Did they?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was
saying... Oh, but do a PS4 one now.
Yeah, because I was saying...
Last time I checked, we only did... what was it?
I got this PlayStation then magazine with all the like new games and that, and they came up and I've seen it. I was like, whoa, I didn't know...
Yeah, but you're only doing Xbox,
right? Right, guys, I'm going to show you the kits that we've got.
That's the first time I've seen them.
I'm gonna do slash D toolkit.
Slash D.
It's slash kit. No, I didn't say that. Slash I says D. Slash D. You do slash kit D tools.
I like the slash D.
Okay, moving on, everybody. Let's.
If you get the diamond kit, you get a pickaxe with efficiency 1, unbreaking 1, fortune 1, and then efficiency 3, diamond spear, and a diamond axe.
Yeah, sorry about that. What?
If you get the diamond toolkit, you get like efficiency 1. Unbreaking 1, a fortune 1 on your pickaxe, and then if you get the spear with efficiency 3, and then you get like just an ordinary diamond axe.
Rectum.
Yeah, McClegg, you can be my like bodyguard.
That's what I'm doing now. Oh my god!
Throw yourself into the fire, McClegg.
Why? Wow, he's like.
Okay, I'll just kill myself.
Throw yourself into the fire for your pin.
Oh my god! That double jump, I was gonna kill me.
I just double jumped in the fire. God.
What the hell?
Who the fuck's not protect me? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I've just, like, TP'd, and then I've just TP'd underneath.
Whoa, what happened there?
I don't know. Oh, hello.
What the hell?
Whoa, she's my bringer. Was it Santa Slime?
When you TP in the nether, it's so laggy, it's unbelievable.
He was around the corner, he was like...
Oh, have you put a double chest down here?
These. I can smell
I've got... I'm in McClurk's chest.
Oh. Okay.
Got loads of heads.
Fair enough. You can have all the heads.
I'm just gonna.
Hopefully, McClegg's forgot about what he was ever.
Just take all McClegg's dead things. Have you been using slash feed, Brandon?
No.
Have you slash feed a couple of times when I've had no food?
Hey. Oh, okay, that's what I mean. Only the staff can do that, though. Thankfully.
Oh my god, I'm on fire.
Zelda Link! Zelda Link, activate!
Oh, if we had Silver Touch, we could have used them spawners, though. I think I really need to start enchanting tools.
Oh my god, I'm on fire, man! I'm gonna do slash heal, because I'm doing
fire, man! Let me just check the chat again.
Just do slash heal if you're on fire, Brandon.
Zelda Link! Go.
I was just sort of tagging along for the ride. I sort of enjoyed this a bit, so that's why I came back to it.
Oh my god, I just
slashed. You know, if I have a certain amount of followers or subscribers, not bothered.
Yeah.
Follow me if you want. Subscribe me if you want. If you don't want to, you know, fair enough. At the end of the day, like, I know that, like, whenever I knock out content, I try and do it at my very best.
I'm just slashing because I'm almost dead.
I mean, you have some of the YouTubers that are, like, very well known, but the content is shit.
Fine.
Like, at least I know at the end of the day, I've came back from mine, my content's at least, like, as decent as I can get it, and I know I've done my best at it.
Oh!
Like, on the stream today, we've had transitions. Transitions is a hell of a thing to have. We had music. Music.
We had Zelda.
Yeah. That probably sound like a
bloody... Why have I got a notch head for?
Sorry?
He's getting notch head every time he kills me.
The notch head. McLeod, can I kill you, please? Oh, Ben Boy, can I kill you, please?
No, don't kill me. You've already killed me.
I want to kill you again.
What the hell? You're so overpowered.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's because like you kill more mobs, you get more powered or something. I don't know. Oh, it's only a notch head. Why won't you drop your bloody head, man? McClare, can I kill you?
I was just checking something.
Who's there?
I don't know what the hell's happened to you. My render has just gone nuts. Oh, there we go. Back.
Can I kill you, please, McClare?
Every time I TP, there's like a lag spike.
How come we all fighting each other whenever we say we can kill someone? You're not just gonna like.
I've got my clerk's head.
You must have been starved like all the time. Yeah, unless you haven't dropped your head again. And like, oh, I just stole some of your money. Oops.
Oh, sorry. Yeah,
sorry.
Brandon, let me kill you, see if you drop your head.
Oh, cause.
I know.
Yeah, I know why I didn't. Oh, I see. Just
get the update. So, what happened? Did I drop it?
Ibble's head. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, nice one. How come no one else is dropping theirs then?
I've got my clothes and yours.
Can I put?
Oh, come on.
We should put Ibble's head on the spike on the pike.
On a pike?
Yeah.
The fuck's a pike?
On a stick. On a spear. Just stick it. It's where everyone can see it. Worship the head.
Stick it where everybody's hair can go. What's happening for us? I swear to God, Ben Boy. No, if you actually kill me again, I'm... No!
The skeleton's gonna kill you.
Ah, fucking hell. I need to get in my chest.
You're
gonna
get rushed by a skeleton.
Someone!
Oh!
Ah, fucking hell. Alright. Help game. The fun's over now. Oh, fucking hell. I'm losing money here. I'm losing subscribers. Well...
You're losing views on the stream.
I'm losing my mind.
You're getting killed.
Fucking shit. Is this in my chest? Where's all my stuff gone?
I know my chest down there somewhere as well. So.
Your chest is in the nether.
Does the skeleton just locked onto you? The skeleton locked onto you?
That must have been my cleric stuff. Oh no, I can't even collect my stuff now. Screw it. Fuck shooting at me now. What the hell? Oh my god. What?
I just been choking. Oh my god, I just choked.
Oh my god. Go.
He's troll choking.
Go back to troll station, you cunt.
I've got your head 3 times.
Why aren't you dropping anything? Oh, fucking hell, I give up.
I can't stop coughing.
Right, none of this is my stuff. Oh, no, some of it is.
Right, I've gone home to try and get me stuff, like...
Who's dropped army?
No one's dropped army.
Might be able, because, like, I didn't have any armor.
There's leather boots down there.
Oh, it's not a zombie?
Yeah, it might be a zombie. I'm sure it's, like, leather or gold.
Leather or gold, or a McClag.
And there's a spider hit down there.
I'm trying to think.
Roast
your boat. Not roast, roast your steak. Roast your McClag. Round the. What do we call them fins at your turn?
Corners.
What?
That was funny.
No, the things like the kebabs and stuff, but like, it's like over a few years back in the
80s or something,
wasn't it?
50, in the 50s as well.
No. It's just what we use in the wild. It's like roast for rabbit and that.
Oh, them things that you have on campfires in America.
Yeah,
them things. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know what it's called.
Is it a spit roast?
A what? Oh my god, I'm really hungry now because you mentioned spit roast.
Roast your McClag around the spit. Roast a crackle, pop. McClag. I don't know why I did that. Because I would think that's what a McClag would make if you spit roasted.
I don't know because like I haven't tried spit roast McClag. Yeah, what's my record? Oh my god, we're almost up to an hour, guys, on the recording. So I don't know how long you've been recording for, Paul.
Dropped
his
head.
How long's your stream been going for?
They're called spit roast Pauls.
My stream has been going on for, let me check. It's been probably going on about the same time, because I mean, you started at the same time.
Roast,
Roast, the dolphins
on the spit roast. Impo, impo, Obama Clegg. You scared the crap out of me there. I was like, what the hell?
No, it was just dope stuff. What the fuck is that? There's a turkey. There's a turkey chasing me.
It was supposed to be a dolphin noise, but I can't do a dolphin noise.
Roast, roast, roast the creeper.
Roast, roast, roast the bread. Roast, roast, roast the bread on the spit.
Don't roast bread, you...
Ben,
oh,
bread in the torch, in the toaster.
What the hell?
Can we stop
roasting now?
Leafy's normally best at that. Just leave Leafy to win.
Just let him do the roasting
news. And then for the news, we leave Keemstar as well. Hello, Keemstar. I'm not going to go in that territory. I've already had quite enough of, like, drama. YouTube drama. Over last year, you guys know.
No, I didn't know. What Johnny gonna know about, like?
Well, because you're just the baby in the group.
Hey, look,
lot of history in this group and a lot of drama.
Is my friend Killer Keemstar
he's retard coming towards me. Shrek
helmet.
Shrek is like no one gets that.
Shrek is not. Oh, it's from that one video.
You know, no. Don't even go on that.
Where's fucking wrapped up?
I'm gonna go and like kill myself.
I'm gonna have to lock Nedden to do with Britain, because some of these swear words I'm gonna have to edit out.
Then his father came in and seen it all, and then Shrek flew the window.
It's all over now.
What the hell?
Wait, never watch that. Kids, never fucking watch that video.
What?
Do you have nightmares? The childhood will be ruined.
My childhood was ruined. I was like wondering for years and years what this meme was. So, like, eventually I just checked it. And I would definitely, like, I deeply regretted it.
I'm going to have to cut some of this out, you know.
Probably all of it.
Yeah.
I can't. All of it.
Oh my god, what the hell? I've just double jumped in midair. And then double jumped again, and then again and again. That was like I was flying.
Roast, roast, roast. You bought.
Everybody roast the bob in the comments.
If ever had any comments, blah 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 blah. I don't know, that was meant to be a roast to roast myself, but I can't even succeed in that.
Can you roast yourself?
Can someone pass me a bucket, please? Can someone please pass me a piss bucket so I can piss in the bucket and like so I get myself. It needs to be filled with water first as well, because I feel a bit better when it has water in it.
Well, if it has water in it, I'm gonna spill it. I'm gonna drown you.
I'm gonna drown in piss, am I?
Yeah. I'm gonna drown.
That's how it ends after all these years.
You're gonna drown in a piss. You're gonna drown your sorrows and booze.
So the bucket turns from water to piss to booze.
No, no, you're stuck in here, McClurg. I hope you brought your bucket of piss with you. You didn't bring your bucket of piss, did you? Wait a minute, here's a bucket of piss.
I'm out.
We're pissing the buckets.
Oh my.
You remember that, McClurg?
I'm out of wood already. Back
from years and years
ago. I'm out, yeah.
McClurg, can you remember that?
Yeah.
Jeddabred's watching right now. Jeddabred will remember that because that's a callback to his first video with all of us in.
How do you know if Jeddabred's watching?
What year was it?
Because he said he'd be watching. He may not be watching at this very moment, but he has.
What year was it? It was 2014, wasn't it? Or 2013.
It was like the start. Like that was the start of all of us, like the group.
It was after we went to
New York. It was me, you, and Jed, and that's how it started. And
I think
like, that was the second video we made.
I think it was long after the New York trip.
Yeah. Probably would have.
Right, I need to make them into that. Right,
goodbye, boy. He's swimming and he's going to drown.
He's drowning in his piss. Drowning in his piss.
Okay, you're going to have a grave.
Oh my god, you creeper.
Ibo 2000 drowned in his own piss.
Imagine if that hit the news headlines.
Ibo 2000 drowned in his own bucket of piss.
Imagine how many views you would get for that.
26 of March.
What? Drowning in my own bucket of piss? Well, it wouldn't exactly be worth it for your fucking viewers, would it?
Probably
would.
Everyone would be disturbed. The piss would be stolen.
There'll
probably be loads of people stoned thinking more.
I'm sorry, but I don't think that's funny. Because that would mean I would die.
I think you should have tree capitator on here.
Whee!
Yeah, I most likely do. Remind me on later, because I forget things.
Because cutting trees.
Do you think this well's going, McClure? Do you think it's going well? I'll swear, I'll take that entirely back. I'm never going to do that again.
That was a bad point. You're going to have to kick it off.
I'm going to silence myself now, like, for the rest of the video.
Did someone ask me how much to die?
You know what? I'll probably get striked for this right now. Like, I mean, I don't know what this looks like to you, but this could look pretty goddamn bad.
Alright, what the hell you build?
Well, it's not about what I've built.
He's building a piss bucket.
Fucking hell. Oh my god, no.
It's an open to you now.
There's only one person watching right now. Oh shit, I am actually drowning in the bucket of my head. I should probably not do my accent with this. To be fair, I think I should probably just take
it. I think I'll probably end up editing this video tomorrow. When we're at college.
Typical McClag. Typical McClag.
No, let's wait to glitch out.
The grid grinder.
That was a bad pun.
That wasn't a...
No, you died because you said that.
How fucking soon did that happen? That happened before my very eyes. I didn't even expect that to happen. I still had, like, my oxygen supply just ran out.
He just died.
Had, like, my full bars of health.
I'm trying to cut my damage tree.
You're into death.
I am officially damaged. Even if you have a full bucket of hearts or whatever.
No.
Are
you in water or something?
Yeah, but like I still had my full health on me, and I just apparently died instantaneous as soon as the bubbles ran out.
That's funny.
Yeah, it's funny. You're saying that, isn't it? God, I need some brave spurs. I need some bourbon spurs.
How is this happening?
I did not dry. Someone's doing something, and I think I know it is.
I'm doing slash killable.
Goodbye. What the shit? Who just did that? Oh god.
we're gonna have so much stuff to do on this series. It's gonna be funny as hell. Just get trolling everyone.
Yeah, but I don't think it means trolling each other. I can't do this anymore. Why?
Have you just DOP'd me?
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, what the?
There you go.
I'm literally going to DOP everyone for a second. Right, let me get my chest. What? Where's all my stuff? Oh.
Right, I'm not killing anyone anymore. I'll be bothered. I need to get my house done.
I did get the house done then. I was wondering what it was for a second there. It literally took me a good 50 fucking minutes to figure that out.
I was I kept killing my clerk, and then you said, and then I just typed in Ibo and killed you, but I must have killed you in a good place because you were underwater, so I thought, oh well. And then when I killed you again, I was like, oh crap, I just fucked up.
We've been doing this live stream. You can't read anyone's comments because they just go too fast.
Blah, 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 third position, yeah. Third position.
You can't even read them.
Third position.
It's just the guy done one over there and you could hardly understand what people are saying. Cause
I don't know, I like Jacksepticeye more, to be honest. Yeah. I think Markiplier, and that's a shout out to Markiplier. I think he's one of the most loyal and most trustworthy YouTubers I could probably sympathise for the most. Like, I think all his intentions are all like within his heart, and like
I think them two, I think he's, I think
like, him, had such a bad time as well lately.
I think he accepted the guy.
No, he has a good.
Like the good ones.
Yeah.
And
but, yeah.
Did you
and he really does care about his fans as well.
And
that's one thing I respect for him, like, even after all the changes he's been through and, like, being a big star and stuff. Like...
Is he possibly doing the Five Nights at Freddy's movie as well? The point.
Well, he was talking about something like that, but, like, he's saying he's turned down some of these jobs and stuff loads of people have been giving him because, like, he said he wants his main focus to still be his channel.
Yeah.
Oh, fair enough.
Like, I mean, That's what he does in the best.
Yeah.
No, exactly, but that's what I mean, though. Like, that's what he's really in for. He's not in it for all the money and stuff. I mean, he wouldn't be doing it for the money. I mean, that's probably one of the reasons why he's still doing it now, because he would have had to get a job, wouldn't he, otherwise, so he wouldn't say it. So it's one reason why he's still around, but that's only because he can make money out of what he likes doing the best. But at the end of the day, I mean, it doesn't mean to say that he's got bad intentions, because at the end of the day, like, he loves what he's doing, and you can tell he loves his fans.
Put a roof on my house.
You're in your mum's car?
No. You know, my house is, like, really weird, because it just goes funny shapes. What are you doing now, like?
Trying to, fuck this up, apparently. I can't even... Yeah, I can't make a well.
I've got a couple of really loyal subscribers, like, big shout out to them, because, like, they view me videos every time I upload.
Yeah, I think I might know who they are.
Yeah, one of them, but I probably know you probably know who they are. Same as to you. I know one of your proper loyal subscribers.
Yeah. Yeah, but they watch me for an entirely different reason, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. What?
I'm out! Next athlete, Olympic athlete.
Oh my god.
He could literally save himself and jump out of a well.
Jimmy
was jumped in a well and he was stuck in there now. He would indeed be saved.
I'm gonna have to go back to the Nether because I need some glowstone.
Fair enough. Only the losers go out of there.
I wonder if anyone's been to the end yet. I hope they haven't.
That's what I was saying. Copycat.
Because it means, can you reset the end or not?
I probably could. But why would I do that? I mean, if someone's already been there, you know, fair enough.
Well, I hope you can, so that way you can take on the dragon.
Look, this is the excitement of Ibo being trapped down well.
Help me!
This is the really good
What the?
That's everyone clapping to say thank you for putting your boy down the well.
You're the one that pushed me down the well.
Can you, like, OP me again so I can TP?
Not exactly, you can just TP, yeah. Or did you forget about that?
I actually forgot about that.
Yeah. You're a bit of a knob.
Watch your language, because you will go to the sacrifice center. If that ever existed.
I'm Riley. Oh no! What's McClag doing? Right, there we go. Now you're stuck down the well with me.
Why are you down here for?
Because I was trying to fix the well.
Why are you making a well for?
Because I want to fix the well. Because little Timmy was stuck down here. Little Timmy's a bitch. He deserves to be stuck down here. So when I saved him and took him out the well, he immediately dropped him back in.
You do know I need to. Can you OP me so I can fly out?
Can you just set home somewhere?
No, because I set home at my home.
TP me again.
There we go. Where did you put the nether portal?
At the back of the. Altar place, or whatever it's called. Yeah, it's there.
There we go.
Oh.
Who blew up?
He got too excited. He got overexcited.
What, you got overexcited and blew up?
So he saw the sight of me. He saw me, and then he got overexcited. Don't act like all of yous don't.
Just checking my phone.
That's a bit disturbing.
Oh, good. Yeah. Okay. Can someone please pick up a death chest? It's my leg.
I'm like stuck in. Like, what the hell? Well, did you do this to the spawn inside the nether?
Whoa.
What? I'm just teleport. This is annoying.
What?
I've just got teleported from one nether to like the outside world into an underground mine.
Why did you try coming back home?
No, I just like, I was trying to get out the nether portal and just. Why am I getting TP'd all hour? This is really annoying.
Someone TP'd you?
Let me test it, see if something
happens. No, like, it was just a glitch with the nether portal. It was like, keep me in and then just keep thinging us.
Oh, under this bit. What do you mean under that bit? That bit of the nether? I don't know.
I've just killed McClurg and I've just gained like the £1,000.
Wait, you had £1,000?
I just gained it.
Is this the bit you went about? A little bit.
Yeah.
It was like that when me and Ibo came in. I don't know what it is. Do you know what it is? Someone must have been there. Like that area.
Yeah. What is it?
We found it.
What is it again?
Oh, this like stairway like, open that.
There's like this underground bit what we see when we went in the nether and we're like, what's this?
Oh. Let me check my stream again, see if anyone new is watching.
It's probably Barry Jones.
Barry Jones.
Who the Alright, I'm Barry Jones.
Barry Jones joined the live stream.
If it actually said that, I would die.
Guys, don't forget to leave a like on this episode.
Jonesy Jones.
Who the fuck is Jonesy Jones?
Don't know some TV killer.
The stream just gets worse and worse.
Some Western serial killer.
I'm gonna stop my recording here and then just do some off-camera work.
Okay, no problem.
Right, guys, leave a like down below if you enjoyed the episode with Ibo and McClurg, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for future videos. See you guys later. Bye.
Peace out.